There's always extra effort that you have to do to live in a tiny house because things have got to be moved in order to make things functional. And that is bed mode. Because I don't have a toilet here yet, my landlady's been very gracious in giving me a key so I can access the toilet facilities in there. I also pay for my share of the electricity and water. So here's my sink. And obviously I keep my dishes separate because obviously I need to wash my hands during the day. So all my dirty dishes go in there and I just generally pop it away so you can't see it. And then that gives me extra bench space. And when I want to cook dinner, I can just pop my electric stove up here.